Hello, I'm Nick Samborsky, and today I show you Xsens mocap system.
You can record the movements of an actor in several ways. Classic mocap studio with optical sensors with trackballs on actors' costumes. Low-budget option with a couple of Kinects at home that can read the depth of the scene and based on this data get the movements of the actor. Neural network solution with video analysis and obtaining data on the movement of an actor without any sensors. Costumes that don't require cameras in which the motion of the actor is captured using sensors located on the costume. Xsens has two hardware options, Link and Awinda. Link is a full-fledged motion capture system in which sensors are placed at special points on the suit that comes with the kit and the sensors are connected by wires leading to the transmitter and battery. This setup is connected to a computer via a Wi-Fi router and the suit's working area is equal to the Wi-Fi network coverage area. You can use repeaters to increase the working area. Animation on this system is recorded at 240 frames per second. For more accurate positioning of the actor in the scene and the most correct recording of several actors relative to each other, you can add HTC Vive sensors to the system. The Link system also allows you to record animation without having a computer or laptop with the necessary software nearby. The animation will be recorded directly on the transmitter by on-body recording with subsequent transfer to NVN record. Awinda is a simplified starter system in which the sensors are powered by batteries and attached to the actor with straps. The main limitation of this type of system is recording animation at 60 frames per second and connecting to a computer via a radio system. The distance this system covers is about 25 meters indoors and 50 meters outdoors. The preparation of the actor for recording similarly takes place in both cases. The main thing is to correctly position the sensors on the body, always facing them outward, otherwise the system will start to confuse the coordinates. In the case of Link, this is a full-fledged suit with pockets for each sensor, while in Awinda the sensors are attached to special straps. Foot sensors must be attached under the shoelaces of both suits. On the head, the sensor is attached to a special bandana that comes with the kit. If you accidentally forget it, it doesn't matter, you can also hook the sensor to an impromptu bandana from a strap. In the Link system, the sensors turn on simultaneously when the battery is activated. In Awinda, each sensor must be turned on separately. But you can apply a small life hack. When the sensor is installed in the charging docking station, it automatically turns on, so the sensors can first be placed in the docking station and then hooked onto the actor so as not to pinch the small buttons to turn on each sensor. And so on, we just turn on the system and the software had already picked up the actor. Now it's time to calibrate. For calibration, the actor needs to stand upright for 3 seconds, walk a couple of eights in a small radius, and then actively move their limbs. After that, the costume is ready for recording. Xsens can record several actors in one coordinate space. The actors need to stand back to back, leaning their right heels to calibrate relative to each other. For the best result with actor interaction, you should use only the suits of the Link lineup. Xsens has two space recording modes. When the actor is in the same plane, does not climb stairs, etc., here the movement is written relative to physical steps. When the actor is tracked in all three coordinate axes, you can climb stairs, jump off ledges, etc. Also, thanks to the plugin for Unreal Engine MVN Live Link, the entire live session can be directly streamed into the engine with retargeting to the specific characters. This helps the actors get used to the role and see themselves directly in the scene where the in-game action takes place. If we want to get the highest quality result after recording, then HD reprocessing comes into play, a proprietary algorithm for basic animation cleaning, which eliminates unnecessary vibration and fixes the actor's displacement during recording. This isn't a fast process, but the quality of the animation is noticeably improved. According to my observations, if you want to ride the interaction of two or more people, then it is better to go to a mocap studio with optics. But for recording the movements of one person, Xsens gives quite a high quality result. The undeniable advantage of Xsens is the ability to record your movements anywhere, if it is in apartments, a skate park or a football field. Choose a motion recording system that suits your needs, and I'll see you in another video when we will talk about optical systems for mocap.